Hello guys, it's Pistachio. In today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to download APK file from your computer browser on the Google Play Store. You can download it and instead of downloading it to the computer, you can just download it and select the device that you added on your account and it will automatically download it to your Android device. On the right hand side screen, you can see that is capturing my phone screen. On the top corner, as you can see, there is nothing downloading because I haven't downloaded anything. So to do that, what you need to do, here's the Google Play Store on the browser. So I'm not viewing the site through the App Store on my phone. I'm just doing it through the on the browser on the computer. So what you need to do, just make sure that the whatever app or software, whatever you want, is not already installed, because if it's already installed, it just says this app is already installed on your device. So let's just for example, let's go for a fidget spinner if you want, or a Temple Run 2, whichever. We can install both of them, for example. Let's select that. Once you select it, it will ask you for your email account to confirm it, so for verify. So what I need to do is basically you need to just log in with the same email address that you were registered on your phone. So once you've done that, just click install again. And now I previously had a Samsung Galaxy Note 4 added on this account, but that's been my phone has been broken, so now I've got S7 Edge. So what you need to do, just select S7 Edge or whichever. You might have tablets, multiple devices, so you have it all in the drop down. So if you in today's tutorial, whichever one you want to do, just what you need to do, just select the device that you want, which is my case is S7 Edge, and then just click install. And then now what you need to do, just click OK, and look on the right screen of my mobile. You see that at the top, you see it says is fidget spinner is downloading. So what you need to do now, once it's downloaded, it's completed, then you see on the phone, it says, you see, it's been successfully installed. So now, so that means that I didn't just go through the Play Store there and then download it myself. I just went through the browser and then installed it directly to the device itself, which is much easier in some cases if you don't have the phone with you. And that's that. And if you want to try another software to install or any other game application, so what you do, you just go back and do the same thing. Just go back to the App Store again. What you need to do is now, let's say we download Temple Run. So in the same way, you do the same thing. And because you already logged in and you already verified it, you confirmed it and verified it by logging in your password, and that's already remembered. So what you need to do again, just select the device that you want to install and then click OK and then click install. And click OK, and just like before on the Android screen, on the right hand screen, you can see I'm capturing my Android device. You see it's downloading the Temple Run 2. So yeah, so basically guys, this is how you download APK file from your computer browser and download it to your Android device. The reason this works is because you're using Apple, you're using Google Play on the browser and using Google Play on the Android as well. So because you already logged in with the email account on the both place, it's easier to download it that way. And in the next video guys, I will show you how to download the APK file on your computer, then copy it on a micro SD or a USB and then put it into the folder and install it from the zip file, or install it from the SD card or etc. So for today's tutorial, this is it. I'm done. Thank you guys for watching my videos. Just like always, share, like, comment, subscribe. If you have anything, just leave a comment there and I will try my best to answer all your questions. So until the next video, thank you guys, goodbye.